idea. Okay. So tell me, what's the latest with the budget?
Well, the mayor just put out his budget, about $78 billion. There's some good things in it, some not so good things in it. Of course, the police that we're asking for is not in it, so we're going to continue to push some of the council priorities.
Do you feel like he's becoming like all the other mayors? They don't listen to the council members?
No, I think actually this budget is one of the better budgets I've been in. Part of that is because we have some more money to play with, but I think the negotiations has been going well. The principal negotiators are the speaker and the finance chief, Alyssa Ferreras. So I think they're doing a great job. We're in the middle of the budget, we're not at the end. So.
Okay, and what about UPK? I know a lot of people in the Jewish community are upset about the UPK. Anything on that?
I don't think there's been any changes. There was some change that I think had to do with daycare, I think. So I think that
well, the daycare size he gave, yeah, $12.6 million. Yeah. But the UPK...
So that was a good move with the daycare.
Right.
The
right.
UPK, I think that, you know, there's still some work that needs to be done. There was nothing changed in the budget from the first, from the earlier version.
Is there anything that you're pushing in regards to UPK that the Jewish community can get?
I think Councilmember Greenfield has been pushing that pretty hard, and I know Councilmember Deutsch and I are going to be supportive of whatever we can.
Okay, and the security bill for private schools, Muslims...
Oh, yeah, I'm supportive of that.
You think you could convince the mayor, though, on that? Because I heard he's against it. You know,
I haven't had conversations.
So far, it's not in the budget. But you think, you know, what do you think? You think you could change the mayor's mind?
We're definitely talking about it. I think I'm on that bill, actually. I'm supportive of it, and I'm looking forward to voting on it when it comes out. So I'm very supportive of it.
Okay. All right. Thanks.
We're dancing with Lagbo Mayor. We're having a good time.
You'll have a bigger dance in City Hall?
We'll have a bigger one in June when the budget's passed.